thing I love about you, Tim Ferriss, by the way, two R's, two S's, if you're looking for the podcasting thing, but you try all of this stuff.
I do.
And that's what I love, whether it be a diet or a meditation or is it macro dosing? Or?
Oh, you could do macro dosing. That would be big. Micro dosing of psychedelics.
Oh, sorry, micro dosing. Yeah, sorry.
And just to be...
Sorry, guys. Hey. We have fans of all ages.
Oh, no. And just to be clear to my friends in law enforcement, this was actually my, associate Slim Barris, not Tim Ferriss, who was trying these compounds, plant medicine, as it were. But I sacrificed myself in the name of science, and I'm the human guinea pig, and then I provide the cliff notes. And
yes.
Whether it's fasting, ketogenic diet, the ice exposure, or just trying different apps and technologies, Tetris before bed to fix insomnia, which a game designer has found is very, very helpful.
Really? Yeah. This is all these bits. It's all in here. It's so fun. There's one thing called
acroyoga.
Acroyoga. So, and I go, no, I saw some diagram. I go, I don't know. How would you even find out about this? And what is this?
So acroyoga is acrobatic yoga. You can think of it as partner acrobatics. And it has an acrobatic component and a therapeutic component. I found out about it because I was in Venice having dinner at a friend's house, and the co-founder ended up sitting next to me, Jason Niemer. My back hurt, and he said, well, do you want to fly? And I didn't know what that was. I was like, sure. He put me on his feet and spun me around for about 10 minutes. Then my back no longer hurt, my hips no longer hurt. So I have, from a joint standpoint, the greatest health I've ever had, and I'm almost 40 at this point, better than when I was 20. So it's a tremendous practice. I mean, I could take you up in the air if you want. Give you a spin.
Could you show me what acroyoga
is?
Yeah. You
can do that?
You want to try it?
Let's do it. Let's take off your jacket. I was wondering what soundtrack we would have for this. So you can leave your shoes on. I'll take mine off.
Okay. What do we have to do here?
I was thinking Sexual Chocolate might be the right tune for this. So if you come up, put your feet right here.
Okay.
This is where all the trouble starts. So feet right here.
This is fantastic.
All right. So I'm going to put my feet on your hips.
Okay.
And your hands are going to go on my knees.
Okay.
And then you're going to inhale. Exhale and give me your shoulders into my hands. All right. Then you go up.
Whoa.
Keep your legs low. Put your hands behind your back and grab your...
I'm trying not to drool in your mouth.
That's why I came on the show. All right. So if you put your hands behind your back...
Okay.
And grab your wrists. This is called the hippie twist. I'm just gonna give you a slight torsion. Inhale. And exhale. It's just very light. And you can get traction. Inhale. Keep laughing.
I'm inhaling and exhaling very fast.
Exhale. And
dude, it feels good.
Yeah, let's keep it at that.
All right, I love it.
Okay, feet That's down.
Tim Ferriss! You're the best. You're the best, buddy. Tim Ferriss, Tools of Titans is available now.